Pick and roll, Bridges forces his way down the lane.
For his career, not as just as a player, but as a coach as well, 15, 16 years, learning from other head coaches in the NBA. So he understands patience. He understands what it takes to now have a, you know, you're within 10, you got to keep it going.
Pascal, a couple of ball fakes. Threes in a game.
How about
with
that?
13. We still have.
We got 23 minutes left.
Yeah.
That is incredible.
Here we were worried about shooting in the dome.
Yes. So much for your philosophy there. Nice slip. Oh, go up strong. Oh. He is playing with such confidence.
I should have started late.
He is such a tough matchup because of his athleticism at the rim as well.
Look at DiVincenzo driving in.
Exactly how Kansas started, if you remember, Azubuike with a low post play.
He did. And then Nova went on a run and gained control really early.
Oh, my goodness.
Texas Tech opened the day 4 of 7 from the field. They've made 2 of their last 9 from the outside.
And they like the high pick and roll, and they do pop quickly, as they just saw with Pascal.
Brunson. Five off the glass in favor of Villanova.
Yeah, and to your other point there, Ali, too, Evans caught the ball, and almost before he even had possession, he was going up because he did feel that touch.
DiVincenzo, rising up!
And Hauser playing hurt, too, Moj was telling us.
It's like he may have injured himself slipping in the paint yesterday. Yeah. Meanwhile, Brunson with a...
Take no prisoners, huh?
Brunson driving, hangs, and banks it in.
How about this? And I'm looking at Brunson. He just has a great feel of pace and what they need to do. Look at this. Drive, draw, get a guy, two people. Robinson with a tough matchup. Pascal very good at the rim, can bring him outside, can drive too. Very physical performer.
Three, sure. Brunson. Follow up, Bridges for the layup.
Howard with 21.
This kind of a game is why Jay Wright doesn't go to the dry cleaner.
Top of the key, Bridges. That's why he doesn't go to the dry cleaner.
And the Wildcats control the tip.
And watch this matchup at the point guard with Carter and Brunson. Fabulous.
Brunson on the drive. The corner pop goes.
It's amazing, isn't it? Knows the game. Let me start calling them Dirk.
Brunson.
Nice cut again. Bounce pass of his own. As they harass the passer and get great weak side coverage.
Brunson with Graham on him. Somehow way off.
Georgetown players have learned throughout the season not to stand still when Govan catches that ball in the low post. Move without it. He's a willing passer.
Brunson on a dish from DiVincenzo.
Southwest Virginia, Dan here from Virginia. Is that where Radford is?
Yes, that's fair. It's
southwest part of the state.
It's a little bit south of Blacksburg.
Virginia Tech. Oh, nice spin move inside.
With Phil Booth being back in the lineup, how does that change Villanova?
Well, DiVincenzo then becomes the sort of fake starter. But Booth, I think, will play better, a little more relaxed. The rust is off a little bit.
Bridges deep. And
he was just in a little bit of a funk just by judging, don't you think?
Yes. He's out of it. Gillespie curling down the lane on the big hop off the window, and that's part of that.
But you know, Reggie, have you ever seen a deep double-digit seed making a rare appearance? And of course, they've been here now a couple years, but these kids never give up, right? I mean, regardless of how much they're trailing by.
Well, obviously, all eyes are on them. As
and rebound. Old school Big East basketball right here, folks. Neither of these teams giving up anything.
Bridges with the drive
to the hole, reverse layup.
You can see it coming.
And why Patrick Ewing's yelling at him.
With arms down, just as Georgetown had gotten it to 10, the deficit. Villanova gets an easy basket. Now Bridges. Bridges going to work on Pickett. Runs into a double team.
DiVincenzo, ball fake going to the hole. Look out! Oh, DiVincenzo.
Comments on 7 of 16 shooting in his last game against St. John's. A win for the Pirates.
You see a lot of different looks now. You're starting man as well. Little pin down series.
Pascal. Back door.
Oh, yeah. During the tournament, but this year is different. I think their offense is much better. They've taken a back seat defensively.
Spellman screen, particularly. Let's go on the floor now. He's going to be the five man. Look at him roll with the rim.
Picks a corner. 3-point shot. There it is.
I want to play this game because if you do, I'm going to teach you how to play it in a way that you may not have to go through what I went through in terms of being a journeyman in the league. Down the lane. And Bridges.
There's now an assistant at Princeton, and he could fill a lane up. A little stacked look.
Switch off over to Pascal. Jump shot.
Yes. Wow. That's a
Let's see if Villanova can get the ball inside. They've really had a tough time doing that.
Three. Okay.
Butler down 2 touchdowns early. Brunson. Backing up on Jorgensen. All the way across the lane. Pulls up.
Cleve able to finish inside.
For Villanova, this is their fourth straight title game appearance. Last team to do it, Pitt, 2001 through 2004. Here's Brunson on the post game. Steps inside. Thank you very much. Gillespie will bring it into the front court. Brunson moves off the ball.
First time they're in the box set to get the big guy in that low area.
Spellman looking to follow. Bridges, what a rebound. Gets it again, draws a pass. All right, thank you very much. So we start the second half. Wildcats with the basketball. Here's Spellman. Guarded by Weidman. Takes him down into the hole. Jump hook.
Two fouls on Spellman. Pascal. Key. DiVincenzo.
Bridges has been quiet. He loves to go right. Pulls up for three. Chateau deep.
And they do because they're long, they're athletic, they can switch multiple positions. Even when they go small, their length makes up for the lack of probably height.
Bridges, 15-footer off the bounce and good.
Powell with a tough assignment right now with Bridges. You can elevate over him. Nice curl. Funny.
Going over. He'll inbound the ball. Bob Radford, Brunson.
Sets. They have principles, and they play out of those principles on the offensive end.
Bridges, big step. Tough shot.
Loyola Marymount.
1990 tournament.
Wow.
But Villanova is a team that shoots the threes. You just saw from that graphic, they're one of the few teams in the history of the NCAA.
Around the horn a little bit. Now you catch it when they're rotating. But when a guy stands you up, they move their feet too well and they're so well balanced defensively for one guy to beat them.
Ooh, how about that stop?
Athletically, and a good defensive player. Bridge, make that Brunson. Again, wow, he's got a lot.
Brunson was telling his team, the Nova defense is not that good, that it's actually them making it look better because Alabama's standing around on offense, obviously working differently on that last possession.
Bridges got his man in the air. Extra pass. Booth up top.
Inside, rejected. DiVincenzo racing the other way, finds Gillespie, just hit the three, kicks it on top. Here's Brunson, and with a beautiful front.
Seven to shoot, Booth lobs it inside, Spellman. Kicks it back out to Booth, pump fake, dribble drive down the lane, left hand.
Spellman with the board.
And the problem is, when you get out and get on those three-point shooters, this is exactly what happens, the pump fake and away they go.
Touch pass, Brunson. Bridges keeps it up alive.
10, but he's made some tough shots tonight. Spellman.
Let's remember, he is a redshirt freshman in Jones for Radford.
Pestel.
Be in a hurry. Get your feet set.
DiVincenzo trying to shake Blair. Does so. Misses the three. Back tap by Spellman.